solution owners can get started in digital portfolio management by creating a personal portfolio to represent the solutions they own and care about. Here, we're logged into DPM as Sarah. She owns knowledge management services and apps at a university.
I'm responsible for the knowledge bases service and IT service management business application, delivery, continuous improvement, planning, performance, and management. The DPM workspace landing page shows issues that need my attention. For example, a business service and an application service. Each solution shows counts of relevant concerns, such as outages, critical incidents, changes, and alerts that may impact my services and apps. Here are my shortcuts to recently viewed items, personal portfolios, and enterprise portfolios. The personal portfolios page contains portfolios I own and ones that are shared with me. Now, I need to create a personal portfolio to bring together the specific services and apps that are of interest to the knowledge management team. I'll add my team members as editors so that they can view and edit the information. I could also add teams or groups here. If I wanted others to be able to view but not edit the portfolio, I'd add them to the viewers field. Here are lists of applications, services, and offerings I could add to my portfolio. I want to include everything I own, so I'll just search for my name, select those items, and add them. Then I quickly review them before creating the portfolio. These all look fine. And here's the new portfolio, configured just for my team. These items apply to the applications and services in this portfolio. I can also add applications and services that are owned by others but might impact our team's activities. And now my whole team can see all their solutions across multiple portfolios in one place. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community